We were, all of us probably, in the hospital for 6-7 months. I was for about a year. Got a medical discharge and went home to Nebraska for about a year. And I re-enlisted again and went through boot camp in Farragut, Idaho. And they wanted me to stay there, and I said, no, I want to go to sea. So they sent me to Treasure Island, and there was a request for some gunner's mate aboard the USS Stag, and sent me aboard there, and we made 5 more invasions. We started the war and we finished it.